Hello, folks, and welcome back to another episode of Farm Sim 15. Back where we left off with the bunker silo here. Got about 13% left in the bunker that we need to sell. Shouldn't take too long. Nice timing, Ice Maker, nice timing. Okay, let's get going. We do have the money now to get the field, but I'd like to get more than just the field. I'd like to get the field and some equipment. This trailer loaded up. Get it back over to the game where we can get dumped. We're down slick. Alright. On the way over to the wrong friggin' buttons. Definitely tell when I've played 15 or definitely played anything other than 15. I hit the wrong buttons. I will meet y'all over there. Alright, here we are. And on the way here, we end up with a high demand for wood chips, which we don't have very many of. I want to check to see what that high demand actually can. What's the value of 156 of biomass heating plant? Transport company 3,493. I'd have to say it's actually not bad, but I don't have very much. We have 24 hours to get it done, okay. Well, in the meantime, though, I guess we'll just have to do it after this. After we dump this, we'll go reload that up and take that in. Get as much out of it as we possibly can, I mean. Be foolish not to do it right now. And we are empty. All right. Go ahead and dull time down again. And I'll catch you over at the farm. Alright, we're back over here to the main farm. Yeah, we do have that trailer there, but we're not going to use that one. Really wish I could turn up the speed on the turning. I swear on console we were able to. Here, we got loaded. Now let's go sell it. Supposed to be selling this transport company. Huh? Alrighty, I'll see you over there. Okay, I do believe we're pulling up to it. I think this is it right here on the right, so double check. Looks like it. Yeah, that's right. So we get that. I gotta remember how to do this. I'm gonna have to use help. I'm sure the help. Now that's off on its way. When it finally hits its destination, we should get even more money. I'll be honest, I somehow missed how much that was. I will see you over there, and if that comes in before we get there, I will let y'all know what it is. Alright, we're back, and yes, it did come in right before I hit the record button for another 36,000 and some change. So we've got a pretty good pocketbook. That's nice, just run into the trailer and... We got a nice little storm going on outside. Well, I wouldn't say it's really a storm, per se. It is a storm, but it's not. We're getting a lot of rain, but it's a steady rain. It's not like really downpour. Imagine a storm that has decided to stall right over top of your head, it seems like. Not to say that it has, but it seems like. That's what it seems like it's done here, is decide, okay, well, I'm going to sit here for a while and just downpour on your head. Which is not good in the long run, because now it opens it up for flooding, and if you have problems with your roof, that cause more problems. Yeah, just not good. So let's pray that it doesn't have any massive effects on anybody. And everybody stay safe. I will be posting, I'll be uploading it tonight when we get done. And Saturday when I'm recording this. So yeah, I'm running a little behind. Usually I would have this already done and up and ready for next week. Due to the storm, it's been kind of hectic around here, getting everything ready for it. Want nothing to happen. Again, for those who don't remember or don't know, I actually live in an RV. So I'm doing this in an RV right now, RV park. I had we had the awning out and, decided that we need to bring it in, which meant we had to take down the Christmas decorations to do so because, awnings and high winds do not mix. They will tear up quickly. I got a 1% from back here somewhere. But I have seen the wind do some things to trailers that, to RVs that are, make your skin fringe. Heal up, literally. I don't even know if y'all can hear the rain. Actually, not that loud. Surprising. I thought for sure it would have been louder. Cracked my window next to me just a little bit so some of the cool air would come in, because we don't even have, all we got going on inside is a fan. We don't have the AC on, we don't have heat on, we don't have anything to help with weather. See you over there. Okay, here we are. Yeah, I had a feeling we were off. You know, I don't think we should have been. I haven't hit the wrong button. Alright, chop up some more for us. It'd be nice if that actually did have a texture to it. I could have swore on console it did. And yeah, they were on console. Only 1,000. Getting as much as. Gotcha. Be back at the farm. Okay, we're back over here. Again, hopefully soon we'll be getting to the bottom of this thing. I'm starting to get a little, irked. Oh, yay. I forgot, on this version of the game, every now and then your bucket would get stuck in the floor. Basically, you just had to fiddle with it until it came loose. Pull all the way down through. I have to bag all the way out again. That's always a whole lot of fun. I guess I could go to the other end. Would make more sense. Really? You guessed it. Get over there. Okay, we're back in. It's getting dark in the game, so we're doing pretty good on money at the moment. Of course, that's before we buy the field. I didn't think we put that much grass in that silo, that bunker. But it seems to be, but not a lot of silage. Get back over there. It's a bit on the dark side. I got the feeling what I'm because I'm asleep until morning. Give me 1 second, y'all. Let me get it daylight and one. Yeah, transport company for sugar beet. Go figure. As soon as I hit the button for record, we get a high demand. Okay. Ugh. It don't look no better than here where I'm at now. Alright, let's see what we got here. I'm not even gonna bother. If it really wanted to give us a good one, give us a high demand for the last little bit of silage that we have. What do you think? Two more loads? Two more buckets? I'm thinking about four. Hey, that's the last little bit in the back of the trailer. Finally, we made it to the end of it. All right, I will meet y'all over there. Alrighty, we've made it back over here again. Backing up with our last load now. Well, guess there's no collision on the end of that either. Hmm. 88,000. Now let's see. 8. On button. Okay, lift cover. Conveyor, I mean. Close the cover. And deuce. Yeah, I don't think I have that installed at the moment. Oops. We'll leave it here for the time being. I'll come back for it later. May end up leaving the conveyor belt anyway. Alright, I'll meet you back over at the farm. Okay, going back in now. I'm gonna go ahead and drop the trailer here. We're gonna go purchase this field. Unlike on 22, you actually have to drive out to these fields. Which I preferred. Intent Giants, I preferred being able to come out here and buy it. That stupid stuff they've got now, I don't like it. I'm sorry. Gotta buy the plot. I mean, I can see buying the field, okay? But now you get the field, you get the surrounding grass area of the field, you get treescapes of the field, give us the field. The rest of it like it was, so we'll buy it when we'll, or just do whatever we want with it. I like being able to mow it. Alright. 129,200. And a lot. Would have been nice if there had been a crop on here already. Would have helped with the purchasing of the field. I mean, we did get the grass off from it before we bought it. That is a benefit. Now, here's the thing. We're not going to do anything with it today. we're going to leave that for crop and that over there for crop. We're going to grass this in. We're going to do silage on it and make a little extra money doing it that way. But we're not going to do it the way we just did. Don't worry, folks. I ain't going to put you through that again. What I'm going to do is I'm going to bale it. I'm going to make it in bales. And we'll stack them in here until this has got a decent amount in it. And then we'll sell them. Now we have it. Yeah, this is going to take forever to feed this thing. So I'm thinking, best bet, buy a seed. This is the buy. 180 horsepower. Buy this. And we're also going to have to buy a tractor that can pull it because we have the highest one we have 40, I think. Oh, no, no. 143 there. There we go. Wow. I was being tall. 121 and 75, so yeah, that's the highest we got. Other than this, we're not going to be out in the field. Or are we? No. Might find a reason for it. Anyway, so got two of these tractors here. What we're going to do is we're going to take these two tractors right here. We're going to sell them off. We're going to take them to the sell point and sell them. We need 180 horsepower tractor. This one is 220. It wins. Buy a second one. Sell off the two. Other ones as well. They've been good tractors, but we're getting up there. We're going to need higher horsepowered tractors. Oh, yeah. Really don't know. Now let's get this back to the main farm, get it filled up, get it put out on the field, and go from there. I think we'll go ahead and sell the other tractors that I was talking about while we're here and while we're doing this. Beep beep. Oh, not real. So if anybody knows of any good mod sites for FS15, please let me know. Wouldn't mind getting a few different mods. And now we're doing good with what we got, don't get me wrong. But it would be nice to have a few more. Okay, let's get this out on the field. First things first, set it to grass. Oops, passed it. There we go. I think I'm actually going to do it from the other side, bring it this way. Oh yeah, I forgot, in 15, when you planted grass, you literally planted grass. Basically, it was like just getting rid of the field altogether. You can't cultivate this back up. If I run a cultivator over this, it ain't gonna do jack for it. It's gonna tell me to go take a hike. I forgot about that. I should have left the borderline. Oops. Too late now. Well, at least with a line, a small little strip up through, it would have at least told me where the line was. And I could go from there. Well, I guess I can just keep in mind that there's a marker down here next to the road, and it's pretty much just right there at the side of the field. But anyway. All right, let's go ahead and jump up here, disconnect that. Do we need this trailer anymore? Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep that for the side, for doing the fields. I'll bring you back in. We got everything up there to the shop to sell. Okay, folks, we're up here and we got everything in here. Both the tractors anyway. Still debating, we should sell one of the tractors. Not both at least. But now it is what it is. We'll sell. I think I'm gonna leave this up here though, this there. Let's get this one back over to the house, or back over to the farm. And, maybe strain up a little bit. See you over there. Alrighty, folks, we're back over here. I'm gonna go ahead and park this in. Okay. Bit odd. Getting things a little bit tidied up over here. Getting there. Looking better. Yeah, that was weird. I didn't hear it start up. Did it again. Find out it was already started. One, it shouldn't have been. Slow down, Slick. Everything is cleaned up now. Well, except for not actually being clean yet. Put it in its place, let's put it that way. Kinda dirty. Literally dirty. How is this doing over here? Looks like the field is disappearing to me. Pretty good job so far. Yep, headlights are on. All right. Well, it's going pretty good. Meantime, though, I have looked at the clock. I have noticed we're over our time. And I want to take this time to say thank you to everybody that's been here and watched it and has enjoyed. For the likes. Thank you for those follow for the subscribes. Subscribes. Put it that way. I'm not even gonna try and say it. Anyway, point being, thank y'all for being here. Thank y'all for the subs. Thank y'all for the likes. I do appreciate each and every one of you. Again, if you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to see more, subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you're out of any videos that get posted. And do keep in mind, any donations that channel do go into the channel and not get anywhere else, but make sure that the channel grows from here. Buy games for the channel or do other things that may benefit everybody else long run. Anyway, meantime though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye!